thermostatic expansion valve, abbreviated TXV or TEV, is the brain of the system, and it controls refrigerant flow based on temperature. It decides how much liquid is required. It converts high-pressure liquid to low-pressure liquid. Should be used in a non-critical charge system. It also can have an extra port for an external equalizer tube, which provides feedback of pressure from the outlet of the evaporator in large capacity.